And that if you do have an acute injury, we want to avoid using heat for the first 72 hours. Only use cold and then let it air warm up, do 10 or 15 minutes, whatever cadence you can do. Maybe it's 5 minutes of cold, then let the warm air warm it back up, or put a blanket on it or a towel and go back and forth. Because think about it, if you're in an acute state of injury, you don't want to vasodilate and send more blood flow into that area. It's just going to make your tenderness go actually higher.